making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Theory.
This young man is as cocky as the day is long, but he backs it up every night. This poor superstar has just stepped onto the battlefield against the last outlaw. It's going to be a long night for this guy. The dead man has returned.
The entire WWE Universe is in absolute awe. What a moment.
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker.
At WrestleMania, The Undertaker has the most revered undefeated streak ever. Icons have been slain. Legends destroyed. Listen to the list. Flair, Kane, Orton, Edge, Michaels, Triple H, Cena, all have fallen to The Undertaker at WrestleMania. Even the showcase of immortals is overcome by darkness.
The Phenom's opponent has got to know that the end is near on the grandest stage.
Three decades of dominance.
The dead man's wrath is unending.
An unspeakable reign of terror over the WWE.
The moment where there is no turning back for The Undertaker's opponent.
Welcome to damnation. The Phenom, The Undertaker, ready to get this match underway. You can almost feel the temperature drop in the arena when the first bell rings.
Yeah, Michael, through the years, it seems that the unsettling aura around The Undertaker grows every time he steps through the curtain.
But it's not only metaphysical, Byron. Taker has proven time and time again that he possesses the ability to adapt to whoever is standing in the ring with him.
We'll have a tough time tonight because Austin Theory is like someone made a superstar in a laboratory. His stats are maxed, and he's as hungry as it gets. Theory may be young, but he is literally built for success.
Theory's age is the biggest mark for and against him. Thus far, his natural abilities have run out.
And he goes for the pin.
Only a one count before the kick out.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
The corner. Clothesline in the corner.
Dropping the leg. One element of The Undertaker's skill set that often goes unrecognized is his MMA skill set. Do you think his opponent is prepared for that tonight?
The Dead Man of today is fucked up. That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
A warning and a challenge from the Reaper to his opponent. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, what a big uppercut.
Theory expected that.
Delivered back into the ring.
No way.
Suicide dive.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Range of the Dead Man.
Top rope, here we go. He just barely dodges.
Into the corner. Ouch. He climbs into the ring. Look at this. Snap suplex.
We
against the benefits.